Jump was amazing. So, well, it doesn't count.
Yeah, man. You okay?
Done.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation.
Yes.
Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna. You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them. No, no, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Yeah. I don't got one. Okay. Zinky, got it. Now. Oh, it's alright. A dark machete. We found a dark sickle. Dark hair's power. I see nothing. Oh, I see something. Hello, zombie. Daisy, but I love Daisy. Monkey Ranch, I mean...
Substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Yep. Ben Franklin's key on a hammer. Double the fun of electricity. I will not fall. I will not fall today. I'm going to do this.
Transformer. Find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on. Just get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a trained monkey. But look at you now, dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Crane, can you hear me? I need you to hear me, Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did. But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me. For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you. But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go. Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's point.